In Miami, the cryptocurrency is increasingly used for real estate purchases. Eric Fernandez, owner of the real estate firm Solmar in Miami, listed a penthouse located in Blue Diamond, Miami Beach State, Florida. The property is on sale for $3.5 million. Fernandez said the owners do not accept fiat money only, but also accept Bitcoin and Ethereum payments. He also mentioned that he has no doubt soon cryptocurrency payments in real estate industry will expand.